believed to be the cutest in the world. Bornea elephants are a subspecies of Asian elephants native to the lowland forest of Indonesia and Malaysia. They are also known as pygmy elephants, with relatively small sizes, baby faces, large ears and plump bellies. The size of this elephant is a fifth smaller than the mainland Indian elephants. The tails of Bornean elephants are so long that they often drag it on the ground as they move. With a population less than 2000 altogether, they have been classified as endangered by the IUCN Red List. Due to massive deforestation, the habitats of these elephants in Borneo are fragmented. This leaves the animal without shelter and food. Conversion of forest land to commercial plantation, logging, expansion of agriculture fields and palm plantation to have affected the lives of Bornean elephants very badly. They are also hunted down for their valuable tusks. Reports reveal that snares or poisons are often used in forest to catch the elephants. However, this endangered species is protected by law in Malaysia. Thanks for watching this video.